Is a battle with Serius something you'd be interested in the future?
Nah, at one point I was. You know what I'm saying? At one point I was. It made sense. You know what I'm saying? He had said my name in the interview. And Serius Jones thinks he's like the craziest battle rapper out. He's like real cocky. But once you cross that line, you know what I'm saying? Once you cross that line, that don't got nothing to do with rap. Me and Serius had an incident. I just never talked about it.
No, we actually did. We haven't put it out yet.
We had an incident. Well, you can keep that one. We can talk about it now. We had an incident, and it was something that didn't need to be spoke about because people don't separate rap from real life stuff. You know what I'm saying? Rap is rap. Real life stuff is real life stuff. So you ain't never hear me go on nothing and really talk about it or broadcast it because that's not for people to know. You know what I'm saying? But you know, they know how he disrespected me on a social network. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I even get some people that somebody said something to me the other day, like to get under my skin. Somebody said something about you or whatever, and you ain't do nothing. But that's not for me to, you know, address what happened on camera because it wasn't meant for camera. So I wouldn't bat on now because it kind of crossed over that. I saw Serius at the, we was in the same room at the Joe Budden's Battle on Hollow. We was in the same room, you know what I'm saying? And that was the first time we saw each other after what happened, you know what I'm saying? And he just, I could talk to you, we went in the room, we spoke, and that pretty much was it. I mean, I'm not his friend, you know, I don't got no issue with him now, you know, shit happened, it's over with. Mm-hmm. I mean, I feel good about, you know, what happened, and I'm comfortable. I feel like I got my shit off my chest. So, but as far as battling him, I don't know. I don't think so. Like, I feel like he already crossed a line. You know what I'm saying? So I'll always be on edge with him. So.
Well, I mean, you talked about it once before. You wanna basically speak about what the issue was and how that was settled now, or you good?
I mean, he went on Twitter and said something about my daughter, which,
you know, I know that's your trigger.
Yeah, so, and that pretty much was it for me. It wasn't, I got off Twitter, I never talk on Twitter no more, you know, and that's pretty much it. He said, but he was talking crazy, and he said, I'll be in the Bronx, and I'm hosting this club, you feel some type of way, because he was just talking crazy. I mean, I guess he really felt like I wasn't going to do nothing. I don't know. Something happened after that. That was it. It was cool. Just a warning. It wasn't nothing too crazy to me. It was just a warning.